Lubuntu 17.04 was released on April 14th of 2017 and has currently reached its end-of-life stage. This means that users of Lubuntu 17.04 will no longer be receiving updates or bug fixes, including updates and patches for Meltdown and Spectre vulnerabilities. It is imperative that users of Lubuntu 17.04 upgrade as soon as possible to ensure that they have the most up-to-date and secure software available. To do this, head over to the Start menu, go to System Tools, and select the Software Updater from the menu. The program will immediately load and start scanning for updates that are available and begin installing them. Once this window comes up, you will be told what you have available to update, and by default it will all be selected, and you can select Install Now. You will be asked to authenticate this operation, in which you will just put in your password, and the rest is on its way. For more information on the EOL stage of Lubuntu 17.04 and the now available 17.10 release, you can head over to the official Lubuntu website, lubuntu.me, and go to the blog section where the Lubuntu team regularly posts information regarding Lubuntu. Once updates have finished downloading and installing, you may be prompted to restart your computer. If so, go ahead and click Restart Now. Once that is complete, you may head back over to the Start menu, System Tools, and open the Software Updater. Your system will then check for newly available updates, and it will prompt you to install Ubuntu 17.10 if you would like. You may click the Upgrade option, and then authorize the upgrade. You will then be presented with the release notes, in which you can find important information about the selected release you are upgrading to, as well as sources in which you can find more useful information and support. Click Upgrade when you are ready to proceed. You will then see a window that informs you of the progress of this upgrade. A window will then prompt you of the changes that are going to be made during this upgrade, including packages that will be removed and/or installed during the process. For more information about what will change, you may click the Details drop-down, in which you can see specific package changes for this upgrade. To confirm, click Start Upgrade in the bottom right. And after the upgrade finishes, you may then restart your system. And once you restart your system, you can open up a terminal by pressing Ctrl-Alt-T and typing lsb_release-a, where you will be able to see your system information, and you should see that you are now running 17.10.